cut in the sublight engines.
We come out of hyperspace in a meteor shower. Some kind of asteroid collision. Not on any of the charts.
What's going on?
Our position's correct, except no Alderaan.
What do you mean? Where is it?
So I'm trying to tell you, kid, it ain't there. It's totally blown away.
What? How?
Destroyed by the Empire.
The entire Starfleet couldn't destroy the whole planet. It'd take 1,000 ships with more firepower than I've...
There's another ship coming in.
Maybe they know what happened.
It's an Imperial fighter.
Followed us!
No, it's a short-range fighter.
Are there any bases around here? Where did it come from?
Sure is leaving in a big hurry. If they identify us, we're in big trouble.
Not if I can help it. Chewie, jam its transmissions.
It would be as well to let it go. It's too far out of range.
Not for long.
A fighter that size couldn't get this deep into space on its own.
He must have gotten lost, been part of a convoy or something.
Well, he ain't gonna be around long enough to tell anybody about us.
Look at him, he's heading for that small moon.
I think I can get him before he gets there. He's almost in range.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
It's too big to be a space station.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Turn the ship around.
Yeah, I think you're right. We'll reverse. Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power.
Chewie, lock in the auxiliary power.
Why are we still moving towards it?
We're caught in a tractor beam that's pulling us in.
There's gotta be something you can do.
There's nothing I can do about it, kid. I'm full power. I'm gonna have to shut down. They're not gonna get me without a fight.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
Yes?
We've captured a freighter entering the remains of the Alderaan system. Its markings match those of a ship that blasted its way out of Mos Eisley.
They must be trying to return the stolen plans to the princess. She may yet be of some use to us.
Unlock 1, 5, 7, and 9. Release chalk.
There's no one on board, sir. According to the log, the crew abandoned ship right after takeoff. It must be a decoy, sir. Several of the escape pods have been jettisoned.
Did you find any droids?
No, sir. If there were any on board, they must also have jettisoned.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I've not felt since...
Get me a scanning crew in here on the double. I want every part of this ship checked.
Boy, it's lucky you had these compartments.
I use them for smuggling. I never thought I'd be smuggling myself in them. This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.
Damn fool, I knew that you were gonna say that.
Who's the more foolish, the fool or the fool who follows it?